I'm here on the side control now, and it's very calm when my opponent put his foot on his leg to defending. So what I'm doing is I come and I trap his foot and bring my hand in front of his hip, okay? To avoid, even to avoid him to try to put me in a bicep slicer. So now I will come up a little bit and I hold once again on the edge of his foot, hold my wrist, and now I bring his foot under my chest and I keep lifting my elbow. Okay, very important to lift your elbow like that. Hold his toes. Bring under me and lift my elbow, okay? His leg is in a bad position the whole entire time.